PEGI 16.
This is Mark Pacini, game director at Armature Studio, with a behind-the-scenes look at Batman Arkham Origins Blackgate for the PlayStation Vita. In this installment, we'll take a look at the free-flow combat system in Blackgate. We've taken the free-flow combat system from the previous Arkham games and reverse-engineered it to be used in our 2.5D presentation.
Follow me!
Batman will be able to perform counters, combos, and flow between enemies using the same mechanics found in the previous Arkham games.
Hey, he's over here.
Blackgate actually uses the same Batman and Thug animation sets that were created for the console versions, and features special enemy types like knife, stun stick, armored, and assault rifle thugs. Thanks for watching, and look for Batman Arkham Origins Blackgate for PlayStation Vita